you care to pay your respects?
Holy crap! You are creepy as shit.
No, 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 no. I'm not gonna be in the talent show. Oh, no, 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 no. I'll never be in your faggy talent show.
Okay, that was the Goth Kids with Talent Shows Are For Fags.
That was killer. We showed them. Yeah, I hope we win.
Come crashing in into my little world. Painful to me, it's right through me. Don't you understand? Oh, my little girl. All I ever wanted, all I ever needed is
guys even smoke? Of course not. Smoking's bad for you.
Yeah!
Oh my god. You know, you guys are really giving off a negative human energy. We prefer to take our darkness somewhere else, per se. Alright, Count Fagula, you go do that.
Fuck all of you.
No way.
Nobody understands us, and they won't understand until it is far too late.
Oh my god, no way!
Do not fight it, Michael. Is being emo really all that different from being goth?
Join us!
No way! They made her emo!
Ew, you smoke? That's so unhealthy for you.
So he's texting him every single day, even though he hasn't responded in like 2 years.
That's not funny. He died.
Did he die from smoking? That's what I thought. If you don't crawl the fuck out of my ass.
And apparently, we're not the only parents who have a child that is emo.
What? But Daddy and I love our little muffin, even if she's emo or not.
I'm not a fucking emo! Don't you even know the fucking diff?
With more Disney lies about how perfect the world is? I don't think so. Yeah, why don't you just go back to your Justin Timberlake and your homework, you conformist asshole? You just don't know what real pain is.
I'll let you know what pain is! Go try living in a third world country, you little pussy!
I'm not gonna live in a third world country with all the conformists.
Goth kids dance to express pain and suffering.
Yeah, the only cool way to dance is to keep your hands at your sides and your eyes looking at the ground. Then every 3 seconds you take a drag on your cigarette.
This isn't the Hello Kitty store.
No, it's Hot Topic.
What's the topic? Devil worship? No, that's enough to like you.
No way.
Nobody understands us, and they won't understand until it is far too late.
Oh my god, no way.
Do not fight it, Michael. Is being emo really all that different from being goth?
Join us.
No way. No way, no way.
And apparently, we're not the only parents who have a child that is emo.
What? But Daddy and I love our little muffin, even if she's emo or not.
I'm not a fucking emo! Don't you even know the fucking diff?
One last kiss, I love you like a broken pot. One last kiss,
I love you like a pack of dogs.
One last kiss! kiss. I need you like I need a gaping head wound.
I gotta go, I gotta find Alexander.
Let him know we're on his side.
No, he'll consider this a personal slander. I've gotta stop a homicide.
And apparently, we're not the only parents who have a child that is emo.
What? But Daddy and I love our little muffin, even if she's emo or not.
I'm not a fucking emo! Don't you even know the fucking diff?
I told Ominous his ears turn red when he lies.
Why did you do that?
So that I could do this. Hey, Ominous, do you love us? No.
She texted from the bus they put her on, then she said she wasn't even allowed to have her cell phone where she was going. Then all of a sudden her text went dark. Whoa.
That's fucking creepy, man.
You know, if you were goth, you wouldn't even care about having friends.
Really? Well, what would I have to do to be goth?
It's easy.
Listen here. I don't like you. I am now going to bark at you. Woof woof bark bark. Woof 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 bark bark. Woof 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 bark.
Let me take your hands. I'm shaking like milk.
It's for 2 weeks, and when you come back, we can talk about earning back some of your privileges.
I won't come back because I'll be fucking dead. I'll walk out of that camp and I'll walk the streets until I probably get picked up and gangbanged by criminals until I'm bleeding out my fucking eyes!
I told you I'd kissed 1,000 women. It was a lie.
I know.
I've only kissed 200 or 300. Now, how many men have you kissed?
Very few.
But you offered me a kiss. Why?
Such a foolish reason, I'm afraid. I just wanted to kiss you.
I try to laugh about it, hiding the tears in my eyes, 'cause boys don't cry. Boys don't cry.
Oh my god, it's worse than we thought. They made her emo!
Can we get more coffee over here?
Damn it, are you kids just gonna sit here all night again and drink $6 worth of coffee? Why don't you get a life?
Conformist, have fun in your rat race life, living paycheck to paycheck for corporate gains.
Yeah.
Dude, you haven't drank your coffee.
Well, I don't drink coffee.
You can't be a non-conformist if you don't drink coffee.
They wear white makeup, dress up in black, and look like the living dead. But they're not real-life vampires stalking the night.
Everything you know.
Nobody's stopping Cthulhu now. All will be sadness. Life will become death. And I will watch the crimson blood leak from your neck.
Dude, that little kid is hardcore goth.
Hardcore goth?
Hey, Tweak, hold up. Listen, it's just not going to work.
What? Why not?
I'm sorry, Tweak, but we can't lie to ourselves anymore. Yes, we are gay, but we do not belong together.
We don't belong together? What suddenly changed, Craig?
It's just that people are different, that's all.
Uh-huh, and who the hell is Michael, huh? You want to tell me that?
What are you talking about?
I went through your phone when we went out last night, Craig. I saw your text to Michael about hooking up with him.
Wait, that's not what happened.
Oh, it's not?
No. Look, we both know this is for the better.
Oh, don't use that lame shit on me, man.
Oh my god.
Hey, guys.
What the hell have they done to you?
What do you mean? They couldn't do anything. They can't fix me. They don't even understand me!
Oh my god, it's worse than we thought! They made her emo!
Oh fuck, it's in Korean!
Oh my god, same!
Oh yeah!
We both remember!